kind of in shock a little bit. Out of his hand, I saw it coming at my face, so I just wanted to get out of the way of it. And it hit me. The first thing I did was move my hands. And then once I got down to first base, it kind of set in that the tightness, and still I wasn't sure. It's never happened to me before, and then especially a guy throwing that hard too. You know, there's so many things running through my mind, as to what it could be and what it actually is. So, from that situation, I think it's best case scenario. So we get it reevaluated tomorrow and see where we're at.
I mean, initially, do you feel like you won't miss any time?
Or? Honestly, I was trying to go back out for the fifth. And I kept trying to, get blood to it, keep it moving there, especially at first base. And, in my mind, I was going back out to pitch the fifth. So it wasn't until I came in and got a sip of water that Brian had told me, that's enough. So, I felt I was going to give it a go. So who knows what would have happened from there, though.